Hi, in this quick video we're going to install WordPress. First of all, you'll need to log into your control panel, which the hosting company will have emailed you the details of. Once you've logged into your control panel, scroll down, look for the blue smiley face and Fantastico Deluxe and click on that. On the next page, you're actually in Fantastico, and on the left you'll see WordPress. Click on that. The new page gives you a new installation option and you'll click on that. Here you will be asked to input a username and password for your admin and some basic configuration information, then click Install WordPress. On the next page you want to click Finish Installation, and then importantly you need to send yourself an email of that detail. Next, check your email just to remind yourself of the login details. Go to the login page that's in your email, add your username and password, and there you'll be logged into your admin panel. And that's it, you've installed WordPress.